And they're off on the Kellogg's Rice Krispies mileage test. One of these gentlemen has eaten Kellogg's Rice Krispies with a famous Snap, Crackle, and Pop additive for greater mileage. The others have had a breakfast without Snap, Crackle, or Pop. There goes one now. It's the Popless one. And there goes another, the Snapless one. The one with the Snap, Crackle, and Pop is still running smoothly. Look at that power. Now, shouldn't you be using Rice Krispies in your bowl?
The Monkees, brought to you by Kellogg's.